Fashion Design and Merchandising, or FDM, is an undergraduate program here at the University of Hawaii at Manoa that prepares students for fashion careers all around the world. FDM is the only fashion program in the Pacific that offers a bachelor's degree. The curriculum teaches cutting-edge digital 2D and 3D fashion design, apparel development, retail buying, and entrepreneurship. Students interested in the design aspect of fashion can take courses such as fashion illustration, textiles, apparel construction, and pattern making. Those more interested in the business side focus on merchandising, marketing, and management. Topics range from small business startups to international trade issues. In their final year, students do internships that provide opportunities to gain practical experience and network with industry professionals. With these skills, FDM graduates are well prepared to enter the workforce. The program's annual student-run fashion show provides hands-on experience in both creating a fashion line and producing a major fashion event. The popular show captivates an audience that includes prominent players from the local fashion scene and members of the media. FDM faculty provide expertise in product lifecycle management, historical and cultural influences, fashion journalism, and costume collection management. If you're interested in fashion, the faculty and students here at FDM could help you to develop the skills you need to connect with professionals and to help you find your place in the industry.